Point of view demos, also known as POV demos, are a recording of one player's gameplay from their point of view. RGL requires that all players record POV demos of their league matches, and can punish them for not being able to submit demos when requested. On top of that, POV demos are also a useful way to review your own gameplay to see what you did wrong, or to find that one frag you wanted to put in a frag movie. So how can we record POV demos? TF2 players generally use one of three methods: the in-game demo support, PRec, and manual recording. TF2 provides a built-in way to automatically record POV demos called demo support. You can find it under advanced options, all the way down at the bottom. Demo support comes with a whole lot of options, but for now let's focus on the first two: recording mode and folder to be used. Recording mode chooses between four methods of recording demos: manual, auto-record competitive, all, and tournament matches. We recommend setting this to auto-record tournament matches, as this will record matches played under RGL settings. It's important to note that competitive here refers to Valve's competitive matchmaking, and that setting it to auto-record competitive matches will not record RGL matches for you. Next, set folder to be used to any name to neatly store your recorded demos within a single dedicated folder. This folder will be created within your TF2 game directory. Once you have these two set, you'll start seeing your scrims and matches pop up in this folder. Demo support also has plenty of other settings, so feel free to experiment with them, or check out our written guide with descriptions of each of these settings. PRec is a plugin that automatically records demos when you're playing a tournament match. Look for the download link in this video's description. Installing PRec is as easy as unpacking the download into your custom folder in your TF2 game directory. If you don't have a custom folder, go ahead and create one first. Once installed, PRec automatically records and saves your demos into your base TF2 directory at TF. Like demo support, PRec comes with a number of customization options, so check out its README to make PRec your own. Finally, if you're not keen on having a program automatically record every single competitive game you play, you can always manually record a demo for every match you play. To manually start recording a demo, open up TF2's developer console and type record, followed by your demo name. Once you're done, type stop to stop recording the demo. Just like PRec, your demo will be saved to your base TF2 directory at TF with whichever name you give it. While this method gives you the most control over how you record, we don't recommend that you do this since you could end up forgetting to record a demo of your match. You may want to review your own demos after some time, or watch a friend's demo to see what kind of tricks they pulled. To watch a demo, open up TF2's demo UI using Shift and F2, or by using the command demo UI in the console. Once it's open, click Load to open up a file explorer and search for the demo you want to watch. Demo playback can be controlled using the demo UI's controls, so you can pause, play, jump to certain ticks, and control playback speed, among other things. Finally, make sure you have enough storage space to hold your demos. Demo files aren't too large, but with automatic recording, you can quickly gather a big collection of them. So be sure to go through your demos at regular intervals to keep them from taking up too much space on your system. RGL also requires that you keep all demos from matches for the ongoing season, so make sure not to lose those.